you to know that I appreciate your intentions, but you can't change the world like this.
Is he kidding? He's lecturing.
So I'm gonna give you one chance to just walk away and stop this vigilante nonsense.
Okay, Leo. Time to teach you a lesson.
Look, trust me when I tell you, you don't want to do this. Oh, yeah. Well, I noticed you got quite a temper. Hey, have you ever done this before? Oh, come on. You call that an attack? All right. Finally, some excitement. Funny thing about anger. Let it consume you. It's soon enough.
Lose sight of everything.
Good night, Dark Prince. Raph? What?
You are so smug! You know that? You think the world revolves around you, don't you? That we couldn't possibly survive without the mighty and powerful Leonardo to guide us to our problems, huh? Well, I got a newsflash for you. We got along just fine without you.
Oh, and this qualifies as just fine? Dressing up like it's Halloween every night? Risking the safety of our family? I mean, come on, what were you thinking?
Don't push it, Leo. You can't leave home and come back expecting us to fall in line again like your little soldiers.
Hey, I was training. Training to be a better leader. For you! Why do you hate me for that?
And whoever said I wanted to be led?
I'm better off calling my own shots now. Get used to it.
You aren't ready. You're impatient and hot-tempered. And more importantly, I'm better than you.
Oh, you know something, big brother. I'd have to disagree with you on that one.
Don't do this, Raph. I'm done taking orders.
Human, but clearly not the final monster. Yautin won't know the difference. By the time our brother discovers this turtle is not the 13th monster, it will already be too late.
Leo.
The matter?
I was out and I did something happened and then I
Raphael, kneel.
I did something really stupid, Master Splinter.
Go on.
I know why you chose him now. I know that there's a reason why he's the better son, and I'm not.
Raphael, you always bear the world's problems on your shoulders. It is an admirable quality when you are a protector of others. But you must realize that while at times you may not be my favorite student, it does not mean that you are my least favorite son. You are strong, passionate, and loyal to a fault. These are the merits of a great leader as well, but only when tempered with compassion and humility.
But Master Splinter, I messed up big tonight. I mean, big. They took him.
Leonardo.
Yeah.
The time for hiding is over. We must return to the surface to take back what is ours.
By your wish, Father.